3, 2, 1. All right. Beat's coming up a little bit. March it up. Ooh, the ground is very uneven in my backyard. There's two crazy puppies that we have. All right, let's switch to legs. This is a pretty quick little beat, so feel. All right, we're gonna take it to hamstrings, half time, ready? You guys know the song, right? Sunshine. Yeah. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. It's time to feel good. Hey. All right now. It's time to feel good. All right. Getting those legs warmed up. We're going to do 4 more sets. 3, 2, okay, knee lifts, push. Push down while you lift up those knees. Ready, 4 more sets. 4, 3. Nice timings. 2, 1. Yay. Okay. Marching it out. All right. So if you are outside, it might be hard. You don't know what you're watching on. So we're going to work on lateral moves. Ready? Taking it to the right. And go. You can hop it or just tap it. 1, 2, 3, pass. Okay, so if you're sidestepping, which is perfectly fine, you need your heart rate to come up a little bit more. Lift those arms out to the side or to the front. That'll make your heart work harder. Sets. 4, 3, 2, and last one. 1. Come back to marches. 2. All right. So find yourself a good little marching rhythm here. Gonna work on our arms. Bring them out to the side. Thumbs forward. Bring it together, apart. Bring it up the tempo. Good job. Gonna keep those arms going. Now, if you're feeling this in your neck, remember to try and pull your shoulders down. You can also bend your arms. That'll take the pressure off your neck. So pick your intensity. Tempo. the rhythm. Four, up. Eight more, we can do it. Seven. Alright, we're gonna go back down to our legs and work on our hips a little bit. In, in. Let's do four more. Four. Three. Okay, now we're gonna do straight legs. Keeping that leg straight, flexing that foot. Takes a lot more core control. Half. four more sets. Four. Three. Two. One. Alright. Keep the tapping up. Reach. Reach. Now when you reach, let's do palms to the sky. Reach. Press down. Press up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Heat it up. More work if you keep your hands flexed and press.
In my bed, and I will soon be put to rest now. I'm lying in
four,
my bed, and
three,
I will soon be put
two,
to rest now.
And one, marching it out. Okay.
Sha-la-la-la.
This isn't the last song. There's one more. It just sounds like it is. Marching it out, waiting for that next beat. Okay, here we go. Thought we would do some grapevines, just have a little fun with this song. Gonna travel first this way. Three, two, one. Clap, three, two, one. Let's see, one more set. Okay, good. Grapevine stay. Press in low. Now as you reach down, working out that quad and keeping your back straight. Now if you want a balance challenge here, you can lift that lat back leg.
Four, two.
salute. Press, reach. Press, reach. One more. Other side. Press, reach. Last one, we're gonna do it again. This time, notice how far down you can reach, how far over you can reach. Ready? Here we go. Ready for the beat. Here we go. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. All right. Gonna shake all our pieces apart. Ready, set, go. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Good job. Moving on. Okay, we are moving on to the balancing part of our class. And I thought today would be a good day, since we're being outside, to have your pets, your grandkids, anybody who, anything that is distracting and challenges your balance. So, these are my two dogs, Monty and Lulu, and we'll see how it goes out here with them. So, let's go ahead. We're going to start off. We're outside. The ground is uneven, and it's kind of squishy. And then go ahead and walk toe to heel. Now, if you don't have pets or grandkids with you, go ahead and put anything on the ground that you want to challenge your balance. Hopefully they'll get bored with me here pretty soon. Or if you're inside and this is not challenging enough for you, you can walk it backwards. Oh, the sun's coming out now. Woo! All right. Now, I know a lot of you step over your pets, so we'll try that. I bet he won't like this very much, but the worry for me is not the stepping over part, it's the dogs moving when you're halfway over them. So, sorry, Monty. Anyway, so let's practice that. If you have grandkids, maybe, I don't know, maybe they'll be guinea pigs and let you step over them. But the goal is to get that back foot lifted up, have good control. So as you put your foot down, the front leg is easy-ish. The back leg is the hard one. You have to shift all your weight over, get your legs set, get your core tight, lift up and over, okay? So that's what we're practicing. Forward, oh! I guess the dogs are already done with me stepping over them. Woo! Lift up and over, up and over, up and over. And I hope you're able to practice some of this on a different surface, outside, because it makes a difference. It feels different. Three. Let's do three more. Three. All right. Last one. Sideways. Oh, good. I have a guinea pig. Lulu, stand there. Stay there, ready? All right, let's go ahead, finish with that. Sorry, Monty. Let's practice standing on one foot. So, if you are inside, let's give yourself a challenge. We do this a lot. If you make sure you have your chair handy, But if you've done this several times and it's not challenging for yourself, I would add a challenge in. Maybe put a little something under the foot that you're standing on so that your surface is not what you're used to. It changes the dynamic and gives you more to work with. So when people fall, they don't fall when they're concentrating and things are easy. They fall when they're distracted and the conditions are a little bit unusual for them. All right, so let's go ahead, stand up tall, lift up your rib cage. You're gonna lift one toe up, 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 up. Uh-oh, we don't have any music. Hold it there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, lifting up that other foot. Lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is where if you have a chair handy or something to touch, if your balance gets wobbly, that would be a good thing. Let's take it out to the front. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Other leg out. 8, 7, 6, 5. Leave that alone. 4. She's really interested in the tripod. 3, 2, 1. Out to the side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Remember, challenging yourself. If you need to, change your shoes, put something under a foot. Just challenge yourself. 4, 3, 2, 1. My neighbors are seeing me out here. To the back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, other foot. So in case you can't see it, we're just doing this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Want to challenge your balance with, if you have your chair, you can use it. With feet tight together. If it's too wobbly for you, with your feet tight. With your feet tight, make them wider, but feet tight together. You're going to go down, holding hands here. Into a squat and back up. Now, if you want to sit on your chair or hands here, you can sit down on your chair and back up. But the tighter your feet are, the harder this is. The closer your hands are together, the harder it is. So, pick your level of intensity. Let's do 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. 1. Okay, good job. Let's go ahead. We're going to do a just stand. Toe to heel. So from here, all I'm going to have you do is look to your right. See if you can find those songbirds if you're outside. To left. On my shoulders. Up. Makes me down. Happy. Now, the other side. Swing it across. Up. Sunshine. Down. Go ahead and try to do a single leg stance. We're going to do 30 seconds, okay? 30 of my seconds, I'm going to count them down. Ready? So if your toe's on the ground and you do this, that's totally fine. Up higher is fine. And then you can do it up here if you want. My feet are wet. Okay. Ready? Let's go. 30.
Almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always.
10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out to the side.
Job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
It's much harder on this uneven, squishy surface. This is why I wanted to practice outside today. Ready? Other leg. So your body, your core should be engaged. You should be standing up tall. Ready? Here we go.
His nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And out to the side.
Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Bend it. 4, 3, 2, 1. bend it up. You can bend it like that. Ready? Go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend it down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bend it down. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. We're going to go ahead and actually take your hands wide on whatever it is that you have. Take them wide. Same stance. Stance is super important. Knees slightly bent. Tuck those hips under. Lift up that rib cage. Head back. Just doing reverse bicep curls with our hands wide. Now, if you want to add a little bit onto this, squeeze in, grip the pull, squeeze in at the same time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, then keep that wide stance. We're going to have you try to move your arms without your body moving. So, figure eight here, around, around. Ready, 10 more, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're going to hold this up over your head, and you're going to drop it back. Okay, really working those biceps, triceps. That's what we're aiming for, trying to keep your elbows in the same spot. Also, keeping that whole core tight. keeping your back tight, keeping your head tucked back, keeping your legs engaged. Hoping you feel this everywhere. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh boy, it looks like it's going to be a beautiful day today. Okay, we're going to be working on our backs now. That was our tricep. Still holding this bar nice and high. You're going to actually be keeping your body, same knees tucked, reach it back and forward. So you're not leaning, okay? Your arms are coming back, moving back up. Back and up. Back and up. And if you can pull those shoulder blades down a little bit, do it. Alright, nice long body. Hey, my neighbor's gone. He's not looking at me anymore.
Six, five, four, one, two, three,
to do palms up, just to change it up a little bit, you can. So here's what we're going to try. Reaching that out. Picking it. Looking on belly. Now, you pick your intensity. Maybe yours is right here. That's fine. Alright, we're going to do some repeaters, okay? So, double. Two. One. Other side. Again, pick your intensity. Maybe it's right here. Maybe it's here, and you're not touching. Up to you. Just do what you can and have fun. Now we're going to do four of them. Four. Three. Two. One. Other side. Four. Three. Two. One. Switch it up. Hopefully your arms are getting a little bit tired. You can bring it in if they are. Let's switch it up and do some knee lifts. Try and get those knees as high as the bar. Lower if you want. Keep the satisfaction of actually hitting your knees. As long as you're moving and engaging, that's all that really matters. Ready? Let's do some doubles. Two, one, two, one. Two. Again, if you want, you can make this a balance challenge. Not touch. Alright, now four of them. Ready, go. Four, three, two, one, and four, three, two, one. Woo! I actually like the pull idea. I might have to get some pulls for class and get back together and use those. Okay, we are going to go on to stretching. So go ahead. Let's go ahead and grab the pull wide. Work on our chest. Bring it back. So the nice thing about having a rigid pull, it kind of forces your arms to be equal. So you might be like this. It's good to know. See if you can straighten it out. And if you can, bring it all the way down. Bring it all the way down. Now, if you want to make it harder, just bring those hands in tighter. Or easier, hands out further. This is an important stretch. Hitting these muscles here. They tend to be too tight. Push your shoulders around. It's always good to stretch them out. Four, three, two, one. Reach to the ceiling. And sky. One side. Stretching out your obliques, making your spine as long as you can. Come on, feet. Four, three, two, one. Other side. Four, three, two, one. All right. Bring us into your belly. Just push it, push it. Rounding out your back. One thing you can do is take this pull, twist it under so that your elbows come forward, your back rounds even more. Use this to stretch out his triceps. So, bring his hand behind the wall. Of our legs. Remember, I'll do this side first. Since remember, you should be flexing your foot, lean down, and I'm just gonna pop over to the camera and make sure it's still recording. Stretching out the back leg, back of your leg.
Sunshine on my shoulder.
He says it is. Probably four more seconds here. Four, three, two, one. Other side.
In my eyes can make me cry.
Four, three,
on the water,
two,
look so lovely.
All right, one more thing I want to do since we have these poles. Go ahead and lock down the pole with your hand.
Makes me high.
Looking our hands a little bit.
If I had a day that
mine
I
is very long. Yours. All right, let's go ahead now. Walk it up.
I give to you.
This is harder than our noodles. Much harder. Good hand workout. Four, three, two, one. Okay, other side. Lock it down.
I'd sing a song to make you.
Okay, walk it up.
Sunshine on my shoulder.
All right. Four.
Makes me happy.
Three. Two. One. All righty. I think we're done. Deep inhale.
In my eyes can make me
exhale.
Cry.
Thank you for joining me. I totally appreciate it. Wish we could do this in person, but it is what it is. Stay safe and healthy, and I will see you hopefully Wednesday or Friday.